This clue means we could either get Boss Queen, Lil Boss Queen, Lil Madam Queen,
or Lil Independent Queen. Who could it be? Put your guess in the comments.
Going for a ride. Whoa, watch out. Watch out, Punk Boy, there's a lot there. Whoa, what is this stuff?
Yeah. All right, let me back it up and see what this stuff is.
What do we have here?
I don't know, JoJo, what is it?
Well, I recognize these.
Oh my goodness, they're not just any other little sisters.
They're Series 3, Wave 2.
No way.
Hey, let me see.
Oh, little punk boy.
All right, I'll show you.
Wow. And what is this?
Animators Collection Littles?
They're Disney surprises.
All right, I love Disney surprises.
What a great find today.
Yeah, I'm so glad I didn't run them over with the car.
Me too.
So, do we check them out?
Yeah, let's check them out. Let's start with one of these Disney ones.
You got it.
Would you like to see us open these Disney surprises and the LOL Little Sister surprises? If so, hit the thumbs up button.
And I wonder how many gold balls we could have.
Maybe 0, maybe 1, or even 2. What do you think? Put your guess in the comments.
I'm gonna start with one of these Disney Animators Collection Littles.
So neat. Look at how it looks like a pencil. The pencilette up here, and then the sharpened part. It's blue and silver on the bottom. It's clear on the bottom. I can see that there's a surprise in there.
Really neat. No, it's pretty fat and it doesn't write.
So let's see how to get this open.
Oh, the back just pops right off, that silver piece. And I can pull out the surprise. Nothing else in there. Kind of like it's a nice little capsule that you can store your stuff in. Oh boy. Okay, looks like it's just a tear open. Got it. And I think I have a collector's guide here. Oh, some other things. Oh boy. Okay, so it looks like there are 24 micro collectibles. We've got common, rare, variant. So there's 3 with design variations, and then a chaser. Whoa. Okay, so we could have Rapunzel, Pascal, and he looks very glittery. These look kind of glittery, maybe. Here's a young Elsa, Olaf. Oh, Elsa's bed. Lilo, Stitch, Lilo's record player. Looks like maybe this is the blue group. So this is what you could get in this blue pencil. That's what we just opened. Now here's the pink one. And we've got Ariel, Flounder, Sebastian, Cinderella, Susie, Gus, Hercules, and a mystery chaser. Then we've got our purple pencil group. Here's Boo, Mike, Boo's door, fun. Jasmine, Raja, Abu and Magic Carpet, Peter Pan, and another mystery one. Then they'll have more coming soon. We'll have a yellow pencil, red, and green also.
Oh, neat. Look at this. It shows you how you can collect them. So you use the back to display them, and it kind of makes this like honeycomb look, and you can display them inside of there. Oh, that's super neat. And you can even find some micro play sets like Ariel's playset, Tinkerbell, Snow White, and Rapunzel.
Here's a cute little booklet they send you too. It says, Learn to Draw Lilo. So you open it up, and on your piece of paper, you can kind of draw out this little bit of a circle with an ear and these lines. And those will help show you where the eyes and the mouth go. Wow, and then you can color in her hair and her outfit. Super cute. Okay, we get to see who's inside of here now. Oh, okay, this might be a little, maybe a stand or something. Who's in here? Oh, another piece.
It's Stitch! Yes, I love Stitch. He's cute, but he is super mischievous.
He is so cool. He's got a glittery hula skirt and a crown on here. Let's see. I want to open this up and I'll set him in here and then close it. And you can see how you can display them. That is so awesome.
I'm thinking these might be, yep, they're connector pieces to make the two pieces stay together so they don't slip apart. Wow, awesome! That was super fun, but how about we get to an LOL surprise little sister, series 3, wave 2. Can't wait to see who we have here in wave 2. Feeling. Hey, missed a little. Oh, here's our secret message. What is our secret message here? Photo finish. This clue means we could either get little sprints, little shortstop, or a little touchdown. Who do you think it will be? Put your guess in the comments. Time to keep going though. Peeling back some more. What's under this one? Our color changing sticker. And the final layer here. Just gonna rip this around. Got it. Pink ball here with all of our surprises. Get out. Here we go. Oh my goodness, I'm so excited to see who it might be. What do we have here first? A little pair of sneakers. So we've got some white sneakers with a little red trim around them. And this one, what do we have? Ooh, a bag. This looks like a baseball bag. It has that shape and the stitching, these red handles. Okay, here we go. Big reveal. Da, 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 da. Who do we see? Little feet. Hey, look at this. It's little shortstop. Did you think that we would get little shortstop? If so, say I got it in the comments. Super cute. She's got that matching dark hair and a little bee on her. I do want to check out how she color changes, but I think I'll wait until I have both of our little sisters out of their package. So we'll just let her hang out here with Stitch. Oh, excuse me. I think my little sister's here. Hi, little shortstop. Hi, shortstop. I didn't know you were here. Yeah, I'm here. Wow, my big sister. Yay. Okay, let's let them open the rest of the surprises. Yeah, Disney surprises. Yes, I'm with them. I think I'd like to see more of these Disney surprises. Oh, there's a little paper on the back of this one. You can see our surprise in there. Here is one of our purple pencils. Okay, I think it's fun to pretend to write with it. So I'm going to open this up, our little capsule. That'll be our display next to Stitch in a few minutes. I can't wait to see what's in here. So we've already looked through our guide. Well, let's just double check the purple pencil since that's what we're opening so we can kind of remember who we might get. We might get Boo, Mike, Boo's Door, Jasmine, Raja, a Boo and a Magic Carpet, Peter Pan, or Mystery One. And in the little booklet we got with this one, it says learn to draw Jasmine. Okay, so a similar kind of face shape. We've got some lines here. They show us how to do nose and mouth. And then you can add some other details to her also. Okay, who's coming out of here? It's a Boo and Magic Carpet from the movie Aladdin. Look how pretty Magic Carpet is. And a Boo is riding through the clouds. Really, really cool. All right, I want to see how I can display a Boo and Magic Carpet. I'll set them down in there. Close it up. Okay, here's Stitch. There we go. We can set them right next to each other and you can see all of your collection. But it won't be quite a collection for us without this last one. I love that we got this pink one too. So we've got a blue, a purple, and a pink. So different styles. And we'll take this one out. Here we go. Our pink group. I don't remember exactly who's in that group. Whoa. Oh yay, could be Ariel, Flounder, Sebastian, Cinderella, Susie, Gus Gus, or Hercules, or a Mystery Chaser. In this one, we could learn to draw Ariel. Okay, here's her face and those big round eyes. Look at all that hair. Inside we have a little sparkly flounder. He is yellow and blue. and one of Ariel's best little friends. And he swims through the ocean with her. Okay, we're gonna put Flounder back inside. There he is. So here they are, all three of them, and I wanted to kind of show you how to use these little plastic pieces. So here I've got them attached in the top corner of these two. And what you can do is hook it in here and here, and then you can kind of start to build that honeycomb display to others on top and connect them out to the side and whatever design you want. But what a fun way to display them. See, we got our LOL little sister up here. Let's go ahead and take her down, and we want to see what other little sister we have today. Peel, peel, oh, peel a little more. There we go. Ooh, secret message. Okay, we have Crown Jewel here. This clue means we could either get Boss Queen, Lil Boss Queen, Lil Madam Queen, or Little Independent Queen. Who could it be? Put your guess in the comments. Let's keep peeling away so we can get inside of here. Gold ball! Yay! That's what I was thinking it might be. After I saw that clue, still a color changer. Gold ball, yay! Let's see the rest of this gold ball. Ooh, so pretty. Really nice. Okay, let's open up. And we're gonna get out our surprises. Oh my goodness, what do we have here? Something super fun, I hope. A pair of some smarty looking glasses. Super fun style. And here's one. I'm gonna open and see. Whoa, look at this glittery bag. It is black. Oh, that's a neat design. With super like rainbow glitter colors all over it. Wow, I love this bag. We can kind of hang our glasses off of there. And little sister time. Who is it? It's Little Madam Queen. Did you guess that we would get Little Madam Queen? If so, say I got it in the comment. She is so cute. I love the hair and all the glittery pink she has. Well, I think it's time. Let's see what these color changers can do. Let's start with our little shortstop. So she's got a little pink diaper right now, the bee on front of her, dark black hair. Now that she's gotten all cold, she's wearing a jersey just like shortstop. Stripes and a top. Look, she's even got the little black marks under her eyes. How cute. It's Little Madam Queen's turn. So she's wearing lots of glittery pink here. What will happen when she goes in? Out she comes. Whoa, she's got a whole outfit on that's pink now. Oh, is that a little check mark on her back? It might be hard to see. I don't know if you can see it under her hair there. Maybe if I tilt it forward. There, can you see it now? Super cute. And I think she's got, yeah, I can wipe it away. Watch, over her eyes, you can see a little bit of eye makeup there. She's so adorable. Punk boy, I want out. Oh, okay, buddy. Hi, friends, want to play? Sure. I guess we could let them play for a little while, huh? Yeah, that's no problem. Ooh, wait a minute. I think I see something over here. Yeah, what is it? Looks like a Pac-Man arcade game. No way. Haven't played one of those in forever. Well, you should go play. Oh, I don't want to leave you here with these guys all by yourself. It's no problem. They'll be fine. Oh, thanks, JoJo. All right, Pac-Man, here I come.
All right. Go. Get him.
Oh, not on me. Oh, man. Come on. Hey there. Oh, game over. Oh, hey. Are you JoJo Siwa? Yeah, how'd you know? I think the bow. Oh, right. I was just gonna check out this arcade. Yeah, so was I, but this is the only thing I saw. Nothing and nobody's inside. Really? Yeah, totally empty, man. That's so strange. You know what else is strange? What's that? That giant LOL surprise ball over there. Huh? Whoa, you're right. Yeah. Do you think that whoever's inside is supposed to be using this arcade? Like, they'll work there and they'll put up the games and everything? Oh, I don't know. I have no idea why this is here. I guess we need to open it, right?
Yeah, that's what it's for. It's for opening.
Well, okay, then let's do it.
Would you like to see us open this really big LOL surprise ball? If so, give us a thumbs up. Click the button below.
Well, I know. I really want to see what's inside of here. I've got to get this wrapping off first, though. Okay, there it goes. Sorry, JoJo Siwa. Here is the ball. Not really sure what's inside, but I know it's going to be something good. So I'll lift this up. Whoa. Okay, let's get the ball set up and see what we've got going on here. Wow, look at this. Full of surprises. We've got 6 of them here. No way. Time to unbox them. You know, I bet there's a little sister inside of here somewhere. Who do you think it will be? Little Heartbreaker? Little Neon Cutie? Or Little Rocker? Put your guess in the comments. Let's start right here. Hey, what is this? There's already something sticking out. Aw, it's like a cute little package. How sweet. I'm gonna untie the bow very carefully and peel off the ribbon. Wow, it's almost like opening a birthday present or something. Here we go. What is it? I'm so excited. Oh, it's a little outfit. Look at this. Okay, there is a little like black collar thing that's very cute. And this shirt is not like anything I've seen before. So it's white and pink, and it's got like these cool circles and squiggles and stuff. And then look at the shorts. They're kind of black with glittery sparkles. I love this outfit. Well, I have no idea who wears that, but I can't wait to find out. Hoping I will find that. Whoever wears it is in there. What do we have going on here? One little lonely shoe. The little sneaker, it's pink. There's a black bow and some white socks there. It's cute. Will we find that other sock? I don't know. I hope so. Oh, what's this? Some headphones and a selfie stick? I wonder who would use that stuff. Maybe somebody at an arcade, right? And over here, check out what's inside. All right, I'm so glad we got the other shoe. Now we can see them together. They're even cuter like this. We're getting through all of our surprises. I hate when they end. What's this? Oh, a camera. Right? Friends can take pictures of themselves while they're at the arcade. Say cheese. Last of our little surprises here. Hey, it's a game controller. Yeah, that's perfect for an arcade. Beep, 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 beep. These buttons might be a little small for me. We've gotten through all the surprises here, but I know there's another layer underneath. Ready? Da-da-da-da! What do we have in here? So I see a giant shell, but there's already some other stuff around here. What do we have? Oh, I just knew we'd find a little sister in here somewhere. We've got Little Rocker. Hey, Little Rocker, you looking for the arcade too? Yeah. Did you guess that we would find Little Rocker in here? If so, say I got it in the comments. All right, look, it's another little package. I love opening these. All right, sorry, little bow, I have to untie you. And take that ribbon off and carefully open. Da 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 da. What's it gonna be this time? A water bottle! It matches our outfit. Remember the shorts? It's just like this top in the pink and blue. I love it. Can't wait to see who this belongs to. I don't see anything else in there, so I guess it's time to check out this shell. So nice. Oh, I'm just super excited about what we're gonna find in here. Okay, not waiting any longer. Got it. Oh, it's another wrapped up package. Put our shell back in there. Let me see. Very gently, very carefully. Taking off our ribbon. All right, folding this back. Here we go. Let's open here. And then, what? Who is this? No way! Look at this hair! Are you kidding me? This is so cool! This is Arcade Girl! She's awesome! I love the little outfit that's painted on her like this. And her super cool hair. Look, it's glittery up here in the front. Oh my goodness, I've never seen anything like this. Way cool! How about we get this outfit on her? Can't wait to see how she looks in it. Here we go, around her arms. Oh, stretch, got it. And then those super cool shorts. Let's put that on. Got it. How awesome is that? I just need to add these shoes here on her feet. Okay, oh, come on, come on. There we go, got it on. And now the other. Now, she came with this little, like, black piece. Let's see, I'll go ahead and put that around her neck. Pretty cute, pretty cute. Let's see if I can secure it in the back. Very cute. She's totally awesome. Huh, thanks for getting me out. I really gotta get my arcade open. Oh, we were hoping that you would run the arcade. Yeah. Give me some help, please. Oh, hey guys, excuse me. I've gotta set up the arcade. Oh, so you're the one that's running it? Yeah, I'm Arcade Girl. All right, I can't wait. I already love this game so much. Okay, just give me a few minutes. It shouldn't be too long. I'll let you know when I'm ready. All right. Whoa, so much to do. Where do I begin? Let's bring in our slam dunk contest game. That should be fun for those people that like basketball. You try to shoot a gumball into the basket. We've got another gumball slot game. Ooh, what will the winner show down here? Let's bring Pac-Man inside. Boop, 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 boop. Don't get me. And finally, Arcade is going to need a vending machine. See, we'll take it around. Oh, there's our bottle. It looks like we can choose from lemon, pineapple, grape, orange, apple, and pear. Yum. Think that will work nicely right over here. Whew, bit crowded in here, but that's kind of how arcades are. You gotta fit a lot of games in a small space. Hey, better let them know I'm ready. Guys, come on in. Whoa, this place is totally awesome. I can't wait to get started. Slam dunk, yeah. Oh, wow, this place is super neat. Something to drink. Yeah, I think I could use that. Let's see. What sounds good? Ooh, pineapple. Beep. Thank you. Let's just give this a spin. Give me my pineapple drink, please. Got it. That is refreshing. Hey, come watch me play. We're here. Okay, I'm coming. All right, guys, want to see me make a basket? Here we go. Oh, come on. Oh, give me one. No way. Maybe I should take a turn at it. All right, if you think you can do it. Here I go. Yeah. All right, did you see that? First try. Oh, that's just beginner's luck. If you say so. Can I try out this slot machine game? Of course. All right, excuse me, please. Just want to pull down the handle here. Whoa, that was so easy. Yay. Purple. Oh, that's too easy. Everybody wins with this one, see? Oh, double. Yes. Yellow and blue. Chewy. Well, you guys gave it a try. I want to try too. What? Nothing? Come on. Oh, man. Well, at least I got something from the slam dunk game. I think I'm going back to Pac-Man. That's my game. Yeah. Whoa. Come on. Hurry, go. No. Hello there. Oh, little rocker, what are you doing here? I was in the prize ball, remember? Oh, that's right. I wanted to play. I'll do slam dunk game. All right, we'll be here if you need us. Well, I can't do this game. It's too hard. I really want gumball from in there. I'm not strong enough. That's a pretty big opening. Maybe I could fit in there. I'll go get one. You can't fit that way. Maybe like this. Oh, yeah, wait. Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I think I'm in trouble. I'm stuck. Oh, guys, help. I can't get up here. I'm stuck in this slam dunk game.
Help me! Help! I can't get out!
What? Oh my goodness, oh my goodness! Oh, let me try and get you. Ugh! Oh, you're really stuck in there! Arcade girl, come help me! Okay, I'm here, I'm here! Ugh! Pull! Oh, we can't get it! Punk boy, we need you! What? What in the world's going on? What's going on, little rocker? I'm stuck in here, help! Oh my goodness, okay. Alright, everybody, at the count of three. 1, 2, 3, whoa! We got you. Oh, you okay? Oh my goodness, I fell down too. Yeah, I'm all right. I just wanted a gumball. Why didn't you just ask? I've got plenty of them. Oh yeah, okay, can I have one please? Thank you. Oh wow, look at this place, guys. Oh, sorry about the stroller, huh? It's a little tight in here. Is this a new arcade? Yeah, I just opened it today. Why don't you stay and hang out? Yeah, let's hang out. Oh, I'd love to, but we're actually off to the pool today. Maybe this would be something good for a rainy day. Aw. Oh, come on, guys. Let's go to the pool. It's so sunny. Wow, I can't believe all three of you fit in this new stroller. It's perfect. Ruff, 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 ruff. Huh? What's that? Who's that? It's Chelsea's pup. She's here by herself. Oh, no. Ruff, 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 ruff. I don't see Chelsea anywhere. Meow, cutie, we should stay with the little pup. Yeah, let's stay. Well, this pool does look pretty nice. Maybe we could swim a bit while we watch the pup for Chelsea. Yeah. All right, everybody out. Hi, little pup, are you okay? Ruff, ruff. All right, I'm gonna go swimming. Woo! Ruff, ruff, ruff. You're coming too? Ruff. This clue means we can either get Angel, Unicorn, or Pharaoh Babe. Who do you think it will be? Put your guess in the comments.
Ooh, me too. I'm coming over here to the slide. Whee! Wait for me, guys. I'm splashing down. Woo!
Come on, little next boy. Come on.
I don't want to get all wet. I don't like being wet. It messes up my bow tie. Oh. I'll just wait over here.
Would you like to see the LOLs have a big pool party? If so, hit the thumbs up button.
This is fun and you guys have friends to play with, but what about me? Maybe I could give a call to somebody. Hey there, bring everybody over to Chelsea's treehouse. She's got a pool and we're having a pool party. Yeah, we're on our way. All right, now I'll have some friends. I'm gonna get you guys. Oh no, watch out, I'm gonna get you.
I'm here. Ooh, doesn't this look like fun? Ah! Come on, it'll be fun. Oh, I just don't feel like going in the pool. Oh, come on, look at the water, it looks great. No, oh, I see the Lux boy. I'll go over there with him. Suit yourself.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Yeah! Now we can have a party. Woo-woo-woo! Splashing. Gonna get you guys.
Hello there, Unicorn.
Hi.
You don't like to get wet either?
Well, no, not really. It messes up my dress. But I'm just feeling kind of sad today.
Yeah? What's wrong?
Well, I like my friends. They're amazing. But they're just not like me.
You mean because they're not a unicorn?
Yeah.
I'd love to have another unicorn friend.
I know what you mean. I like Lil Fresh Boy because he's another boy that's my friend.
Mm-hmm. That's just what I'm looking for. Well, I'll play with you today and keep you company.
Thanks, little Lux Boy. That's sweet of you.
You guys better watch out. I'm gonna get you. Oh, no.
Haha, you can't hide in the water from me.
What's going on?
Got you. Ah, I'm hiding in the water.
You can't stay down there forever.
Yeah, come on. I'm gonna get you. No, are you still going? Ah, I'm going back down. Yeah, me too. Ah.
Okay, I'll stop.
Are you done?
Yes, I'm done.
Good, because I think I swallowed a bunch of water. Oh my goodness, there's so much water inside of me now. Yeah, I shouldn't have stayed down so long. Me either. Wait a minute. After being in the water and then accidentally drinking some of the water, which is yucky. I know, it was so gross. I kind of have to, you mean, go to the bathroom? Yeah, come on. Whoa, it's so slippery in here. I can't, oh, I've never heard of such a, whoa, even the slide is so slippery. I can't get out. Oh no. No, guys, don't go. Oh no.
Sorry, we just couldn't hold it. Well, I don't have to go anymore. Me either.
Now I'm really glad I didn't go in the pool.
Yeah, me too. Would you like a little snack?
Uh-huh. Let's go over to the table.
I'm sorry I don't have more. I was just bringing something for myself.
That's okay. I don't mind sharing. Can I have some juice?
Certainly.
Apple. Yes. Do you mind if I have the cherry on this cupcake? I just love cherries.
Sure. You've been a really fun friend today, little Lux boy.
Yeah, you too. I wish I could find you another unicorn.
It's all right. Come on, let's go back to the pool.
Yeah, let's see what everybody else is doing.
Oh no, there's something blocking our way. Hey, it's an LOI surprise confetti pop.
Yeah, I think it's wave two.
Whoa. Oh no, it's in the pool.
Look at this, an LOL surprise confetti pop ball. Series 3, Wave 2 has come to our pool party. Somebody's getting a new friend today. Starting with the first layer to open. Peel. Come on. I'll just go around this way. Here we go, and we've got our clue. This says star power. This clue means we can either get angel, unicorn, or pharaoh babe. Who do you think it will be? Put your guess in the comments. Peeling through the second layer. Oh, that came out nicely. Okay, pulling this back. Don't want to lose our surprise. Which is our stickers? What will our doll do? I just don't know. And now we've got to get through another layer of surprises. Da-da-da-da. Okay, got it. There is something under this layer. There it is. It's our ring. It is a movie camera tattoo ring. Here we go. Time to start opening What? What's happening here? I've got an empty space. Aww, that's really sad. I've never seen that before. I really didn't get a surprise in there. Let's check the others. I'm going to turn it. Okay, looks like there's a surprise in here. Things seem a little off, maybe. I'm not sure. Here's our ribbon. Okay. I'm going to open this up and see what we have. What is it? Feels like shoes. It is shoes. Oh my goodness, they're super cute. Little blue kind of seafoam green sneakers with gold bows on them. Really cute. Now turning to the next spot. Oh good. We've got our surprise. Setting that down. Here we go. What is it? Water bottle. Okay, pretty simple. White bottle, gold top. Turning again. Here's our surprise. Ugh. Those popped off because I need more space to get it out. Right here. Oh, good. We've got our outfit. Kind of looks like a little bathing suit. We've got little ruffle bottoms, goes around, and then this zip up top. Super colorful with the purple and pink and green. All right. Unfortunately, that's all of our surprises because we were missing one. So I think we're missing some kind of accessory, but it's okay. I'm going to go ahead and do our surprise pop. Pop. All right, that landed nicely. Oh, we've got a few surprises in here. Maybe that's why something was missing. I'm gonna open this first. Whoa! Look at this headband. Flowers, ears, and a unicorn's horn. Does that mean what I think it means? It does. We got unicorn. I can't wait to get her dressed. Okay, let's put this top on her. Around the arms. I love how the colors in her hair are matching her outfit. And then we'll slide this little ruffle bottom up. Cute. And remember the cute little sneakers? Yeah, those are going on her feet. And we have to put this little unicorn headband on her. She is way too adorable. Hey, did you guess that we would get unicorn? If so, say I got it in the comments. Hey, unicorn,
See how my hair is changing colors?
Yeah.
What do you do? Let me show you.
Let's start by seeing if unicorn can change colors.
Okay, dipping her in cold. Nothing changed in cold, but we've got to try the warm water.
Okay. No, I don't think anything's changing colors.
What if she...
There she goes! She's squirting water! Oh, no!
Yeah, now somebody we can have a war with! Wah! I'm getting you! Hey, wait! Who's that over there?
Hi there! Who are you?
I'm Unicorn!
Me too!
Well, I've never been around another unicorn before!
Me either!
Oh, you're so pretty!
You too! I love your gold horn!
Wow, and I love the way yours has a pink swirl!
Best friends! Yay! Unicorn friends!
Hey guys, what's going on out here? I heard a bunch of noise!
Oh, just having a pool party.
Sounds like fun.
Well, Mux, come on in then.
Nope, can't. I'm way too tired to party.
Oh my goodness, you sound sleepy.
You mind keeping little Lux boy for me a little longer?
No, not at all.
All right, headed home. Time to sleep.
What's wrong? What's wrong? Why are you screaming? It's no good. It's no good.
What? It's okay. You must have just had a bad dream.
That was a very bad dream.
What was it about? What's wrong?
I dreamt that I was still a baby and everybody treated me like a baby and they called me Baby Lux.
But you're not a baby. You're just a little sister.
Yeah, but look around. I sleep in a baby bed, and I have a baby dresser and baby toys. And now, little Lux boy, he has a big boy bed.
Yes, we did just get little Lux boy a new bed because he was sleeping in a little girl baby bed.
Little Lux boy will get something special for little Lux today. What do you think it will be? Will it be a book, a doll, or a teddy bear? Put your guess in the comments.
Yeah, but I want to be big now too. No more baby stuff.
Oh my, we need more bedroom stuff?
Please, Sissy, not a baby.
Well, seems like it's pretty important to you.
Little Lux boy, are you sleeping?
No.
How could you sleep through all that screaming?
She just had a bad dream.
Oh, sorry, Sissy.
It's okay.
We're gonna go get her some new bedroom stuff too.
Oh wow, yay! That'd be so fun!
Yeah, I don't want baby stuff anymore. No, cause you're a big girl.
Yeah, big girl stuff. Just like my big boy stuff.
Uh-huh, let's go!
Oh my, another trip to the bedroom store. I should have done this before.
Would you like to see Lil Lux get some new big girl bedroom furniture? If so, go ahead and hit the thumbs up button.
This is so exciting! I'm gonna get a new bedroom set! Yay! Yay! Jump on the bed to see what I like! Woohoo! Yay! New bed stuff!
Whoa, you two! First of all, no running off from me!
Oops, sorry.
Second of all, you do not run into a store and start jumping on beds and things and acting like maniac.
Sorry, Sissy. Just so excited.
I know you are. Now let's take a deep breath. Calm down and we'll find something for you.
Yes, I know we will. We'll find something amazing and I'll have a new big girl bed.
Hello over there.
Huh? Oh, hello.
Hi there. I am working at our bedroom store today. What can I help you with?
We are looking for a big girl bedroom set for Little Lux.
Oh, happy for you, Little Lux. I'm sure we can find something for you.
Yeah, I want something for big girls.
Well, we have something right here. Why don't you give it a try?
Huh? This?
Oh, yes. Oh, look how cute she is. I know she's adorable. I just love this little bed.
Yes, it is pretty. It's got flowers. It's colorful. Oh, what do you think, little luck? Are you two kidding me? No way. This is just another baby bed. Oh, but it's adorable. No, big girl stuff. All right, big girl stuff. Now this over here, this is what I'm talking about. Just look at this bed. Has a beautiful canopy. Oh, I love it. There's so much space. I'm not sure about this. I think it may be too big for you. No, not too big. See, it's perfect size. Whoa! Oh, Lilux, are you all right? Maybe that bed is a little too big for me. Yes, I think it might be. Oh, but it's so pretty and big, girl. We'll find you something. Okay. I brought you guys over here to show you this bed. Now how about this, little Lux? It is definitely not a baby crib. It's got pretty pink bows and a pretty little mattress. It's not too high, so it wouldn't hurt if you did accidentally fall out. Let me try this. It's pretty soft and cozy, and it is for big girls. I like it. It is kind of big. It will take up a lot of space, you know. What's this? Whoa. Hey guys, look at me. I'm all the way up high on this bed. Little Lux boy, get down from there. Oh, neat. Bunk beds. Yeah. Oh no, I thought we had one picked out. Well, this is good for two and it will save space. That's true, but I just got Little Lux boy a new bed. Yeah, and I love my new bed. I don't want to sleep in here. What? But Little Lux boy, then we could share. You could sleep up here and I'll sleep on the bottom. But Little Lux, I don't want to. I really like my new bed. Yeah, okay. Sorry if I made you sad. It's all right. I'll keep looking. Don't be sad, Little Lux. Yeah, I think I might have found a bed that you'll like. Really? Why? Look at it. It's big girl bed. It's pink. It's actually a princess bed. A princess bed? Oh, I do feel like a princess. Yes, see all the decorations and the little crown up here. Oh, I like the gold crown. I do like this bed. I just wish it was a bunk bed so maybe sometime Little Lux boy could share. I can solve that problem. Yeah, how would you do that? This isn't a bunk bed. Well, it can be. Whoa, look at that. You turned it into a bunk bed. Now, if I wanted to, I could come down here and sleep, and Little Lux sleeps on the top. Yeah, I like this. But you still get to keep your awesome castle bed. And then we will have a princess and knight room. That sounds perfect. Is this the one? Yes, it is. Woohoo! I think this is the one. You know, we might need some shelves and things also. Oh, I can help take care of that. Perfect. Let's move everything in for Lola. Here is her new princess bed. That's a bunk bed that she can share with Little Lux boy if he wants to. Or he can stay in his knight's castle if he wants. She is also going to get a little table to play at with some chairs. So they each have their own. Here is a bucket for her table that she can keep her craft supplies in. Paintbrushes and pens and crayons and things. We've got a shelf where they can both keep things like a dragon, maybe a teddy bear. Here's the knight that's going to slay the dragon. And a whistle. That can go here against the wall, out of the way. Wowie, wow, wow. This room is now officially amazing. Got my own craft table here. I've got my princess bunk bed. Ah, I love this place. It is pretty good. Hey, Lilux. Yeah, what is it? I was sorry that I made you sad at the store, so I got you something. Oh, you didn't have to do that. It's okay, I wanted to get you something for your new room, too. Here you go. It's a new doll you can play with or sleep with if you want. Oh, she's beautiful. Thank you, Little Lux boy. You're welcome. Big hug. So we play in our room now? Yeah. Hey there, Fresh. What are you doing here? Oh, just stopping by. I'm going to take Little Fresh boy to the doctor for a checkup. And I was wondering if Little Lux or Little Lux boy maybe needed a checkup. Oh, no, they don't. We just got their bedroom stuff and I think they're gonna play. Yeah, you guys want to stay and play? Sorry, I have to go for my checkup. Yeah, and I want to go with my little brother. Okay, maybe some other time. All right then, you two. Come on, off to the clinic. Coming.
Doesn't it look like a great day to go for a walk, you two?
Oh yeah, Fresh. I love this new stroller you got for me and my brother.
Yeah, now we can both ride together. Brother and sister. I know, it's so convenient to have one for the both of you. Walk, walk, walk. Okay, let's walk.
I know, Sissy. I know what we could do.
What's that?
Shh. Let's be a surprise. Okay, what's the surprise? Brother is new and doesn't have his own toys. Maybe we could get him some.
So a little trip to Toys R Us?
Yeah.
That's good thinking.
But how will we get there? We can't walk all the way there with a stroller. I'd be so tired.
Aww.
We could drive.
Well, I don't have a car, and there's no road to get to Toys R Us.
Oh, come on. There's no road and no car. What do we do?
I don't know. If only there was a road or something.
Would you like to see us build a Barbie road? If so, hit the thumbs up button.
Guess what we're gonna do?
We're gonna build a road for Fresh and her family. It's a Barbie road. We've got some short pink pieces and some longer curved green pieces. We need to get these put together so they can get to Toys R Us. Here's how they go together. This notch fits into this opening, and there's one on the other side. Once you've got them together, they'll stay. I've got our first green and pink piece. Now I'm gonna add in something special. It's a little mail delivery place. You'll get to see how this works after the road is put together. For now, I'm just gonna do the track. So we've got two of those pink pieces. I'm gonna grab another green one. Let's set it down, put those together. We're on our way to building a road. Another pink piece, in you go. And we're gonna curve it around with another green one. See? Starting to turn. Pink is going here, and another pink one. Here is a green piece. And finally, one more pink piece to connect this oval shape all together. But wait a minute, our road's not done yet. We're missing some things. You might need a stop sign. That will go right here. Watch out for traffic. Whoops, it fell over. I'm gonna lay it down for now. Here is a little gate that you have to pass through, right in front. After you come out of the postage center, you need to watch the traffic light. And here we have a package drop-off. Slide this through so the vehicles will stop and their packages will drop here. That's going after the mail center. These are a couple packages that'll go at the mail center. Right on top. Look at that. It's Barbie on her little mail delivery moped. She even has a little trailer. Let's see her ride around on the road. There she goes through the gate, past the stop sign, to the mail center. Whoa! Go, Barbie, go! Off to the mail center. There go the packages. Now that Barbie has the packages, she has to drop them off in the drop box. Go, Barbie. Okay, past the mail center. Here she comes. Stop there. Watch as she goes through. The package dropped in the box.
I don't believe it. A road's actually been built.
Yeah, and I've seen Barbie go by. Maybe we could borrow her vehicle.
Ooh, I don't know.
Just ask, please. We want to do something special for brother.
Hey, what are you guys talking about?
Oh, nothing. Just gonna go for a walk.
Okay. I'm just gonna see if I can talk to Barbie for a second.
Okay. Stop, Barbie, wait.
Oh, hey, Fresh. Almost didn't see you there.
Yeah, I noticed you're going pretty fast on that. It's my new moped for delivering mail.
I've got a little bit of a favor to ask, Barbie.
Sure, anything. What is it?
I was just wondering if I could borrow that for a minute.
Really? What for?
Can you keep a secret?
Sure.
I have a new little brother, and we want to get him a couple of toys to surprise him. I can't walk all the way to Toys R Us, so I was hoping I could borrow your moped.
Oh yeah, that's such a good reason. Of course you can.
Thanks so much, Barbie.
Listen up, you two. I'm just going to take a short ride on Barbie's moped. I need you to be on your best behavior.
Okay, no problem. Where are you going? Stay with us.
I promise.
promise I'll be back soon.
All right.
What kind of a toy do you think Fresh will get for Little Fresh Boy?
Will it be a car, a train, or a rocket?
Put your guess in the comment.
Oh my, how do you work this thing?
Whoa!
Okay, going pretty fast. Ha! Oh, sorry, stoplight. Oh no, what's this? A ramp in the track? Ah! Is this safe?
Whoa!
I made it.
Oh look, it's Toys R Us.
Hello, is anybody here? Need to buy some toys.
Yes, hello. Welcome to the Toys R Us drive-thru.
Oh my goodness, what? You look so, wait a minute. Riptide, is that you?
Yeah, I'm just dressed up as Jeffrey today. I thought it would be fun.
Oh, it is kind of cute.
So, you need some toys?
Yeah, I have a new little brother. And I want to get him some things to play with.
That sounds wonderful. What are you looking for?
Maybe something soft and cuddly?
Okay.
Like this teddy bear?
Yeah, that'd be perfect.
Anything else?
Something that he can move along the ground. Like a car or something.
Motorcycle, I don't know.
I might have an idea.
What would you think about this train?
It's perfect.
Was there anything else you needed?
Maybe one more thing.
How about, some kind of ball. Some sports equipment.
Yeah, I know exactly what to get.
Here's a ball and glove so he can play catch.
It's perfect.
Well, there you go.
I borrowed this moped from Barbie, but I don't have any room to carry anything.
Hey, didn't you have a trailer with that?
Oh, yeah.
Wow, look at that. You've got everything loaded on a trailer.
It's perfect. Thanks for your help.
No problem. Have a toys-a-rific day.
Bye.
Little Fresh Boy is gonna love these.
Hey, look. I think Sissy's coming back.
Yeah. Here she comes.
I'm coming, guys. Hey.
Were you good while I was gone?
Yeah, super duper good.
Hey, what's in the trailer?
Oh, do you see something?
It looks like toys.
Surprise!
We wanted to get you new toys.
They're for me?
Yes, I'll get them out for you.
I got you a train, a cuddly teddy bear, and a ball and glove.
Those things are perfect. I love them. Thank you.
Thank you, little sis.
Oh, you're welcome.
What's the matter? I thought you'd be happier.
Well, it just looked like so much fun when you were on the moped. I'd really like to go for a ride too.
Oh yeah, me too. Go for a ride.
Oh, I'm afraid we can't do that. The moped is too dangerous.
And there's only room for one.
Aww. Plus, here comes Barbie anyway. She's gonna need it back.
Hi guys. Oh, little Fresh Boy, looks like you got your toys.
Yeah, it's awesome.
You don't sound so good.
They really wanted to go for a ride, but I told them it just wasn't safe on the moped.
And you need it back anyway, don't you?
I'm afraid I do need it back. Gotta make some more deliveries.
But hey, I have a car. Maybe you guys could use that. It'd be safer.
Really? You wouldn't mind?
Oh, not at all. I want to see some happy faces.
Yay.
Happy face.
Me too. Happy face.
Here's the car. See you guys later. Off to make more deliveries.
Yay. Here I go.
Vroom, vroom.
Fresh Boy, go!
Whee!
This is so fun! I love to ride around!
Oh no! A ramp!
What do I do?
Look!
Ah!
Oh no, no, Fresh Boy! Brother, are you okay?
Yeah, I think I'm okay. I just got knocked out of the car. I should have known better. It wasn't safe for you to go alone. I'm a big boy. I'm okay.
I don't think I want to go for a ride.
No, I don't think anybody will go for a ride anymore.
How about we get back to the house and play with those toys?
Yeah.
Did you guess that the girls would get the little brother a train? If so, say I got it in the comments.
In a hurry.
Hey, baby.
Huh?
Oh, hi, guys. Sorry, in a bit of a hurry.
Why? What's going on?
I've got to get back to the nursery school. There's some little sisters still waiting to get picked up.
Oh my, that is a bit of a rush.
I've got an idea. Barbie's car could take you to the nursery school pretty quick.
Oh, that'd be great.
I just gotta go. Gotta get to the nursery school.
All right, let's see who else is ready for pickup.
Oh, Bon Bon, you're here.
Little Bon Bon, come on. Yay, Susie's here.
Oh my goodness, we've got the whole crew, huh? Wow, what a nice stroller.
Thanks, it's new.
All right, well, you guys have a nice day. I've got to check on the other ones. Oh, what are you doing? Put that down.
Well, little Bonbon, now that nursery school's over for the day, what shall we go do? A nice walk to the park? I'm hungry.
You're hungry? Guess we could go pick something up at McDonald's.
Ooh, yeah, McDonald's. Please.
But it's kind of far. Too far to walk, really.
Aww, let's drive.
There's no road, no car to take.
Oh, I'm sorry. I just don't think it's gonna work.
Oh, I wish there was a road to McDonald's.
We can do it. We can help Bonbon, Little Bonbon, and Hop Hop get to McDonald's. We'll build a road.
Here we go. Here's a bunch of road pieces.
Oh boy. That looks dangerous.
Well, it's not built yet, silly.
Oh, hurry up, please.
Okay, I'll hurry. Let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and start with this pink piece and I'll attach it to this green one. Simply just push down. These notches fit into each other, so you can see over here. I'm gonna grab another pink piece and kind of alternate the pink and the green. And you just press them together so those notches go into each other. Okay, let's keep moving. So I got a pink piece and now I'm gonna put in this green one. This one has a little bush with a surprise. A kitty cat. Watch out. Now let's see, I think a pink one is up next. And you know what? I have something special. Look at this, it's a car wash. So you ride up through it. I've got these scrubbers on the side. You can see them move when I twist here. There's even some bubbles on top and they twist and turn too. And then we've got these back here, maybe to help dry off. And there's this little flag so it stops you when you're not supposed to go through. Or you can have it out so that the car can go through. I'm gonna connect that right here. Excellent, now cars can go through the car wash. Let's keep our road moving along. So you're going to exit the car wash from here. Those are so fun. Whoops, sorry Bonbon. And continue around. Another pink piece here, got that in. And green, we're making our way right around. One last pink piece that has this little Barbie gate on it. And we're gonna insert that here. Now it doesn't sit completely flat, but I kinda like that because it makes a cool ramp. Our road is not done yet. We have a few fun accessories to add to it. Here's a little street light. I'm gonna add that in the corner here. Got it. We also have a little drive-through vending machine. You can drop your money in and I guess then the food comes out. I'm not exactly sure, but we'll clip that into this piece. We've got a special sign for our car wash. Looks like we start at $15 for just a simple wash and dry. Then if you want your tires done also, it'll be $24. And then to do a sparkly wash, tires, and a dry, it's $32. Wow. All right, here's a stop sign for when you come out of the car wash. Make sure you look for traffic. And here is a fun palm tree that we'll put on the side of the road here. So when it gets hit, woo, the palm tree leaves fall down. Looks like Barbie's ready to ride on the new road. Who else will get to drive Barbie's new car? Will it be Luck, our McDonald's go-go girl, or It Baby? Put your guess in the comments. Ready, go, Barbie, go! Whoa, through the car wash, there goes the palm tree! Whoa, and down the ramp, round and round she goes. All right, Barbie, wait for us!
Whoa, Barbie, wait. Oh, hi guys, what you doing? Isn't this new road fabulous?
Yeah, sure is, and I love your car.
Oh, thanks so much.
Having fun driving it.
Listen, little Bonbon's pretty hungry. She was hoping for some McDonald's.
Oh yeah, I think that's on this road somewhere.
Oh, but do you have a car?
No, I'm afraid I don't.
Hey, you can borrow mine.
Really? You wouldn't mind?
Yeah, It's a little small, so I don't think you'll all fit in it. That's okay, little Bon Bon can stay with Hop Hop.
Great, I think maybe I'll go relax on the bench.
Okay, little Bon Bon, looks like you're going to get your McDonald's.
Yay, yay, yay.
All right, what do you think you want?
A Happy Meal, please.
Okay, I may get a burger and fries and some other things for me and Hop Hop too.
Okay, how do you work this thing?
Be careful.
Whoa!
Oops, sorry, stop sign.
Ooh, a car wash. Yay!
Let's get Bon Bon's car all scrubbed up.
Now she's got to go through the drying flap.
Woo! Watch out, everyone.
Ooh, a palm tree. A kitty cat.
Oh no, a ramp. I'm stuck.
Woo, thank goodness.
Oh, there. I see McDonald's just up ahead.
Hey, Bon Bon. How can I help you today?
Oh, hey, Go-Go Girl. Nice car, by the way.
Thanks. Barbie's actually letting me borrow it.
Oh, that's so nice of her. This new road is fabulous.
Yeah, I didn't think I would be able to get McDonald's for me and little Bon Bon today. But here I am.
So what would you like?
Could I get... Oh, yeah. Little Bon Bon wants a Happy Meal. And I think I'll have a burger and fries. And maybe we'll share a drink.
Okay, coming right up.
Wow, this is so amazing. I just love this new road. I've got to get a car like this for me.
Well, here you are. Let's see, a Happy Meal, drink, burger and fries. That was it, right?
That was it.
Oh my, not a lot of space in here.
Hey, Bon Bon.
Yeah, what's up?
Maybe if you went ahead and ate your burger and fries and your drink, then it would make more space.
Yeah, I guess I'd have to get out and leave the car though.
I was just thinking, maybe I could try the car.
Oh, but it's really not mine. I promise to be super duper careful with it. I just really want to try out this road and I don't have a car of my own.
Well, I do think you'll probably be super careful with it, so sure.
Yay!
All right, I'll just take it for a spin and I'll be right back.
Okay, I'm eating.
Okay.
Whee! How much fun is this?
Ooh, excuse me.
Ooh, a car wash, yay!
Oh, a stop sign, I missed it.
A ramp,
Woo! Too much fun!
Did you guess that our McDonald's Go-Go Girl would get to go for a ride? If so, say I got it in the comments.
Thanks again for letting me borrow the car, Bon Bon.
No problem. I better get back now to little Bon Bon and Hop Hop. They're probably wondering where I am.
And she probably really wants this Happy Meal.
Okay, have a nice day.
Thanks.
Whee!
That is so fun.
Hop Hop, what do you think is taking Bon Bon so long? Yeah, she might be having fun driving.
I'm so hungry though.
Oh, she's coming.
Here, here. Hi guys.
Sissy, sissy. Do you have my food?
I do, and I've got something else for you too.
Really? What?
It's in the back of the car. See?
Ooh, a Lala Loopsie mini doll. Yay!
I didn't know Bon Bon had more than just food.
Okay, let's look at this mini doll. Pop our top open here, and surprise is already coming out. So, get them open, and... Oh, I've got a shoe. I need another one though. There it is. Purple shoes and black socks. More surprises, not just shoes. Here we have, oh, a little dress. I see that it's got a black top with this little overall dress and buttons. I love all the little ruffles in it here. Okay, shoes and dress, no doll yet. Okay, let's see, next surprise. It's our doll. Excellent, because we've got a dress all ready for her. Let's slip that around her arms. Pretty, pretty, and I've got her shoes too for her cute little tiny feet. Oh, I do love these little mini dolls. Not done yet. What else could we have here? It's her hair. Some purple woven hair. Oops, there's a little loose on there. That's okay. She's got two little buns and a pink bow. So pretty. Well, she's all dressed up now, but I know she's got a little accessory in here. Yes, she does. And buckets, an umbrella. Well, those can come in handy if it's raining or maybe you just need some shade from the sun. So who is this little mini doll? The one we have here is Stormy Sky, and it's Rainy Day Stormy Sky. Oh, I guess the umbrella is for rain. Hello, Bonbon, did you eat your Happy Meal already? Yeah, I told you I was so hungry. Hey guys, are you still here?
Well, I've sort of been driving around, picked up some McDonald's, that kind of stuff.
Would you like to try out the car on the new road? I borrowed it from Barbie.
Oh, I would love to, but I actually have somewhere I have to be.
Really? You mean the school?
Oh no, I closed the school up for the day. All the little girls have been picked up.
So what are you doing?
Well, I'm actually also an airline pilot.
No way!
Yes, I've got to go check on my plane before the passengers board. Ooh, matter of fact, time's running out. See you guys later!